Right. These guys have an outside playpen before the rain comes today. And they're just so cute. So Cyrena just barked at me like, hey, pay attention to me. Teague ran over. That's the black one. Oh, my goodness. Really? She's feisty. And then that's Gibbs. That's my man Sparrow. There goes Calypso. There she goes. Swan, what are you doing over there? They're being very silly. I'm hoping to catch some of their bounces because they've started bouncing. Teague, stop whining. Good girl, Calypso. Good girl. Yeah. My goodness, Cyrena. Cyrena's definitely the biggest, and her other spotted half is the smallest, so it's pretty funny. My goodness, Teague. And there's Smokey, a cat that just showed up and gets along with everybody. Even the Whippets. It's very strange. Hey, guys. Oh, let's get some puppy throwdown. Come on, it's puppy throwdown. Come on. Oh, that's right. You almost had it. Come on, let's do the puppy throwdowns that we usually do. Oh, such a... Oh, here we go. We've got some action going on. Yeah. Hey, Teague. Hi, babies. Aww. Go, Calypso, go. You want to meet the kitty? So the other day we were all amazed. They were perfectly potty trained. They went on their pads only. However, today, they went wherever they wanted to. If I wasn't healing up, I'd get in there and put their poops back on the pads so they'd understand. Oh! There went some cute running. There went some cute running. Get him, Sparrow! Get him! Yes, they are.